This cleanup is a program that you can use to clear away any unnecessary files, such as files from your recycle bin, or any temporary internet files, or temporary Windows files. Let's begin by clicking on the Start menu button. You can type in this cleanup from the Start search, or you can go to Accessories, System Tools, and then go to Disk Cleanup. Again, the purpose of Disk Cleanup is to clear away any unnecessary files from your hard disk. There are two options here. My Files only clears up your own temporary files from the user account that you log on to, while Files from all users on this computer clears away all unnecessary files throughout your entire hard disk. So you want to clean up any unnecessary files on your user account on Windows. So we're going to go to My Files Only. We're going to select the hard drive. That's going to take a long time, in most cases a short time, depending on what's on your hard disk. Let's give it a couple of seconds here. Here you have a list of files that needs to be removed. Again, temporary internet files can be removed, offline web pages. If you check this option to be cleared, such as Hibernation File Cleaner, if you check this option, Hibernation will no longer be an option on this Windows Vista computer. It'll just remove that option from your computer. If you want to disable Hibernation, you can delete this file or delete files associated with it. Files from your recycle bin can be deleted, and other temporary files, and such as files from your Windows Error Reporting module. So here are the files you can delete. A lot of them are temporary, such as Hibernation. If you don't need to use Hibernation, you can remove that feature by selecting this option to be cleared out. But to begin cleaning your hard disk of any temporary files, be sure to select the ones that you want to be cleared. Okay, and then click the OK button. Then this box will appear, confirm that you really want to permanently delete these files. We're going to click Delete. And this cleanup has done its job.